We have another candidate who has appeared in the third slot of CAT 2021. Hello sir, tell us, how was your experience?
Experience was great. I do believe that VRC was the easiest of all the three sections. LRTI always being, you know, one of those sections which is quite unpredictable and toughest is the student space. So I believe VRC mein achha score karna chahiye tha bachcho ko. And a score of 35 to 40 will make sure you are somewhere around that 90 to 100 wala mark in the overall CAT score. DILR, I think the first set of DILR was quite easy and doable. You could probably stretch and complete two sets for sure in DILR. Of course, arithmetic and arithmetic dominated in the quant section, followed by geometry and algebra as for sure. And I think there were very few questions from number system or modern mathematics, in other words. Yeah, overall the paper was nothing much unpredictable. It was as what is it has been going from the past few years.
Right. Did you find LRDI very calculation intensive?
Yeah, it was. I think the sets were DILR mixed. Yeah, I don't think there was any set which was purely DI. There was one set which was purely DI and that was on a tougher side, but other sets, one of those sets were purely LR and the other set was DILR mixed.
All the best to you.
Thank you.